for the world of faith. Two families here in Greece go to the traffic police and found out who really has the right of way, okay? But if a problem is confessing that pedestrians have the right of way at all times, but the officer that I spoke with said, that's not true.
People think pedestrians always have the right of way. Well, they don't. Pedestrians have certain rules. Governed by the vehicle code, which they must obey.
Pedestrians must use the crosswalk and make sure the traffic is clear before they head over to the other side.
Just because you're a pedestrian doesn't mean you can walk straight out in front of traffic, in front of cars, and make them stop. Once it's safe, you can enter the crosswalk, and then drivers must go to you.
I will make sure it was safe to cross the street last Christmas, but a driver barely down the 101 wasn't so safe.
The guy started to squawk. The second driver didn't stop and just came into the litany.
I really managed to inch away from the scene unscathed, but a bicycle through the night is not so lucky.
Bicyclists have to obey certain rules of the road, similar to that of a car. They can't ride the wrong way on one-way streets, they can't run through stop signs.
And they definitely cannot drink and bike. A bicycle traveling on this road found out on the highway after his bicycle